Hello everyone, welcome to my stream. I'm the Nixter 15 and I am back after a week-long absence, I guess. And we're going to continue our Pokemon Nuzlocke challenge. Last time when we beat the dual gym leaders there, and we're going to continue on. So let me get some sound going. I'm also using OBS Studio, which is new to me anyways. I kind of, you know, fooled around some settings. I hope I have everything good. Seems to be streaming just fine. I guess time will tell. So let me know if levels are good. And, we'll go from there. So let's continue on. I just gotta check out the D2B party here. Gotta make sure I gave this guy the old EXP share. Of course I did. Alright. Cool beans. Let's get her going. Alright, so, with this new OBS studio, I can't really see if I'm dropping frames unless... Oh, hey, inconspicuous terrorist group. Close out of Twitter. Close Twitter. Trace Pugby, that's there. Alright. I hope the frame rates are okay. If they are a problem, I will switch back to regular old OBS, so. Right, 'cause I'm just kind of looking at it from the side. It doesn't look to be very... it looks kind of chappy. Just based on my, observation. Alright, whatever, we'll see how it goes. Dropping some frames, I don't know if that's... Okay, whatever. Let's see what happens. We'll kind of go with it as long as we can. That looks okay. Okay, let's battle these Team Magma guys. It's promised you've come for the rocket fuel! Alright. Let's get her done. Zubat. So, after that double battle, I think we can handle these guys practically no problem. My frame rates look a little better. I probably just turned at the wrong time. Okay. Yeah, it looks okay. Anyways, let me know if levels are good, in terms of mic and game volume. Holy crap, that was like one hit. Like, no problem. Just cause, like, again, new settings. So, you know, gotta kind of figure this out. But, you know, I've been kind of fooling around with it, and it seems, you know, I like it. I really like it. The biggest thing for me is it allows me to have two different scenes at once. So, essentially, when I'm trying to set up my my game, you guys don't have to see me like try to move things around to make it look right, because that's what I used to have to do with the old OBS Classic. But on this one... I can kind of do that in the background while you're showing my logo page. Oh, no, I like it. I like it. It's pretty good. With Team Magma around, I guess strolls on the beach aren't safe. Team Aqua should take care of Team Magma. But if they did that, Team Aqua will become bold and brazen, won't they? Yes, let's get one terrorist group to stop the other terrorist group. Giant Chuckle Metal bursts through the skies and flies in space, but Team Magma wants to spoil that dream of mine. I'm not having any of that. Your dream is to launch a rocket? I'm sorry, sir, but that's happened, like, before. We gave you fair warning. There's nothing sneaky about us. Alright. Also, updated follower graphics. Follower and host graphics. So that's exciting. Just waiting for someone to follow me in the stream. And then, I can show them off. Alright, let's use another body slam. Pretty sure I was getting more experience points when I was grinding the last week. Although, in all fairness, I have an EXP share on, so I guess duly noted. I also found out, so after several months of streaming, found out, hey, guess what? Twitch has a server in Toronto instead of I was going on the New York server. And Toronto's a little bit closer to me than New York, as you know, living in Toronto. I know that things are a little haywire right now, but the rocket launched safely. That's successful launch number 13. What he doesn't tell you is that there was like 15 failed attempts before that. So many lives lost. Moment of silence. Okay, moment's over. Those Magma thugs have their sights set on our space center, but we can't allow anything that minor to interfere with their rocket launch. Alright, I'm gonna need to battle you, I guess. Rocket fuel the space center has in storage? That's what we're after. We mean take every last bit of it. Alrighty. Also, thank you, Dr. Mickey Bubbles, for the auto host. Appreciate it, as always. Thank you for the love. Alright, we got a ball toy, so I'm just gonna do the exact same strategy I've been using all this time. Rock tomb, what is this? Wow. Okay, then. Unfortunately, I'm probably gonna kill it one hit, so... Oh, there you go. So I'm not even gonna be able to heal with, whatchamacallit. Oh, no, he probably has another Pokemon. Oh, no, he doesn't. Okay, there we go. Please, can you spare some fuel? Even a chintzy cup will do. Why would I, a 10-year-old, have rocket fuel? What are we going to do with the rocket fuel? How would I know? Ask our leader upstairs. Actually, yeah, what do they need the rocket fuel for? Our leader said no one, but no one gets past me. Well. Team Magma, Tristan. Not Tristan, Tristan. Sends out Mighty Anna. So I'm going to send out Explosion. Like, level 20s, these guys are, like, insanely weak. Like, when you think that the gym leaders are at level 42, these guys are at level 26, level 32, like, that's quite the discrepancy. And I'm just gonna... Level 28? Oh, no, please don't. Alright, strength. Bite! Oh yeah, so, now I know my Nuzlocke rules, which I will post in right now. Nuzlocke rules, alright. I can only catch one Pokemon per area, and generally, or not generally, it's the first Pokemon in the area. But when I go to the Cave of Origin, possibly in the stream, I have to catch, well, I forget, one of the rare Pokemon, one of the legendaries. I don't have to, but I'm going to. So, I'm going to modify that rule. Just for that. So in the Cave of Origin, I will catch the legendary Pokemon, but I won't catch any other Pokemon, despite the legendary not being the first one. Deal. Now this could be a risk, because it's randomized, it could be a Magikarp. You know, I could come across, you know, numerous Rayquazas on the way there, and end up with a Magikarp. But, I think special rule change. I'm going to enforce it, because I'm the boss, and I can do what I want. It's my stream. Cave of Origin, I'm catching the whatever the legendary is. Just because. That's the rule we're sticking to. And I just took out Mighty End. Again. Way to go, Hypno-Toad. I'm proud of you. New move. It's kind of random. It's like Mighty Anna. Yeah, now here's this, like, fire turtle thing. Oh, I didn't even kill it. Well, you get hit with recoil, don't you? Oh, I didn't kill it! Alright, also, I say joined. I use the term joined very loosely. This communities in beta on Twitch said to join the Pokemon one. Now, by join, I mean, like, I literally just said I'm in the Pokemon community. So... I really like that initiative that Twitch is doing. That's very cool. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that. I was looking to see if there's any Nuzlocke ones, but it's in beta, so there's no real way to, like, search through. Really, I beat you, so, like, you're not gonna just try to beat me up. You're just like, oh, you beat me up, you know, cockfighting, so. Yeah, I'll let you by. Please tell her later that I never abandoned my post. That I stayed to the radar. No, I'm gonna tell him that you just ran off. Ah, what's wrong with you? You're at number 3-1, but you still wanna take us on? Yes, reckless go-getter, are you? Okay, I'll go first. Like, really? You're not gonna go 3-on-1? Okay. But yes. I really like the community's idea. Hopefully, you know, get a few more viewers in here, and you know, that's kind of a cool way to support. So, yeah. This is the first time I've done it. Air Cutter! I'll sound well aware that I'm streaming at a very, very bizarre time. You know, almost midnight. Don't usually stream this late, but whatever. YOLO. Keep though told. These guys are so easy. Like, I'm not even, like, paying attention. I'm just pushing enter, which is my A button. Antoinette. Mighty Anna. Oh, please don't intimidate me. Lam bam body slam. Absolutely knocking him out. Suck it, Antoinette. I lost too, but... No, but nothing. You lost. Get over it. Bet you want to take a break, but I'm not about to... Like, literally, you guys have hit my Pokemon once. Between three of you. Well, two of you so far. Jimmy. Alright, let's use a... Old body slam. There you go. Okay, see, I'm seeing more frame skips down my side one. I don't know, let me know. Like, if you guys don't like it, I'll go back to, I'll go back to OBS Classic. But, oh, that was easy. I'm just gonna move on. Oh. Are you guys like the hostages? What do I do here? Yeah, you got a hostage. Whoa, Team Magma want to steal our rocket fuel in the first place. Terrorist reasons. Team Magma, do they want to go to space too? Team Magma takes the rocket fuel. I won't be able to go to space. They can't be allowed to get away with such an outrage. Okay. I'm gonna, you know, take on these guys, so. Team Magma, what's the point of stealing rocket fuel? Since you're so curious, you deserve an explanation. We're going to jettison the entire load into Mount Chimney. With Groudon gone, we have no need for the slag heap of a mountain. So we'll use the fuel's power to make the volcano erupt. It will be savage. I assume that's what that backtrack was. Nick, you're gonna help me? Let's go to battle together. Are you ready? All of them. I have a... Okay. No, wait, no. You know what? Yeah, you have, like, Mighty Anna. Okay. Okay, you. You. I wish I had my friggin' poor Frankie. Push it, Frankie. Oh no, wait, no, I know you don't really have anything that's good against, like, the ground type, but what do you have? Yeah, I'm kind of worried about the... I'm gonna put it in there. Cool, let's get her done. Oh yeah, the sick bass line! Doom, boom, 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 boom. Oh, you're gonna start with the camera. Oh, we got the double going. Okay. Oh, he's got a Metang. I'm not worried. Okay. Oh. No. Don't cut my attack. I'm gonna start with the rock slide. That was critical today. But wow, that did like nothing. Oh, thank you, Metang. I appreciate your reflect. Okay. Oh, sweet! I flinched both of them. That went better than expected. Yeah, that's all part of my strategy. Let's do it again, I guess. Hey, get wrecked 15. Thanks for tuning in. Mighty Anna. Here you go. Unfortunately, the EXP share doesn't really do anything here. Camera up. But seriously, do we need two of them? Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, do that on my rock type and then the steel. Really? Got a rock type and a steel type. Yeah, let's use a move that they're both strong against. That's good strat. Good strat, boys. Good strats. I'm gonna also use rock slide. We are getting close to the end. We are, and it's getting more and more difficult as this goes on. One more gym badge, and then we got the Elite Four, and that's going to be tons and tons and tons and tons and tons of grinding. And of course, we get to catch the rare poke, or the legendary. Hopefully in this stream. Ooh, I hate that. Intimidate. I know. I'm guilty of the Hawk Carlson, but I just do it so often. I actually don't like him, but like the He Gowl is great. It's like whoever the Yankees commentator is, the goodbye home. No, that's what does he have? See ya. That's what it is. Home run. See ya. I like it. All right, I'm gonna swap out. I'm gonna throw Snorlax in just because my attack has been lowered so much. Good job, Matang. Carrying the team. No, don't lower my Snorlax's speed. How will he ever do anything? See ya! But then you got Buck Martinez. The with the Blue Jays. Goodbye, home run! My, one of our highlight managers at work, a few years ago, the Jays played like a 19 inning game, or an 18 inning game. It was a late game. I remember the game. I don't remember who they were playing, but I remember it till like 2, 3 in the morning. It went like 17 or 18 innings. And, when a game goes that late, the anchors and like the producer and the highlight manager, they can't leave until like all the games are done. The one highlight manager is like, he wanted to go home because like, you know, it's like 3 in the morning. And he was just saying like, he's like, all I could hear was Buck Martinez go, Emilio Bonifacio. So yeah, that's my go-to, Buck Martinez impression. You can put it on the board. Yes, I hate that. I can't stand that. And I remember someone asking him in an interview, like, why he's such a homer, essentially. And he's like, oh, well, I don't owe the other teams, like, anything. And it's like, buddy, like, I get that you're the home broadcaster, but come on. Tang using Psychic. Good move. Oh, wow. Way to go, Steven. Oh, shit. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. Oh, God. Oh, no. That was the worst possible thing that could happen. My starter. Oh, shit. The Donald. The Donald is gone. Oh. My God. I did not expect that to happen. Holy shit. Ooh. But he still, with his Sandstorm is able to take it. Wow. Unbelievable. That is so upsetting. Oh my god. He was my strongest guy. Oh, Jesus Christ. No. I was gonna say, no, don't even think about it. Okay, Matang's gone. That's great. I'll get a Skarmory. I can't believe it. I wasn't even, like, thinking. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Is I'm gonna heal my Snorlax, who's gonna have to, like, essentially carry this team now. Oh, that is a massive... That's a loss of epic proportions. Holy shit. Wow, the only good thing is that I'm getting a legendary, quote-unquote legendary, soon that will replace him. But that's... That's a loss of epic proportions. Okay, what's left? A Crobat. The butler did it again! See, that's a great call. That is a great call. Oh, I am so rattled that Trump's gone. Like my Pokemon Trump, not the president. Paralyze it. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted to do. Mr. Wonderful. Oh god. The Canadian Trump. Or maybe I'll name it Leech. The Kelly Leech. Buds with the Trump there. Or what the hell's his name? There we go. I'm so rattled that Trump's gone, Nick. Hashtag headline grab, yeah. No COVID's a shit move. Yes. See, now, when he gets impeached, you could use that. Use that quote horribly out of context. Failed to control Groudon after we'd awoken it. Is our goal to expand the land misguided? ... If we, Team Magma, are wrong, then might Team Aqua's goal to expand the sea also be equally misguided? Alright, we'll give up on the fuel. Appear to be more important matters that I must examine. Oh, that was too tense. Nick, thank you. I have something to give you. Thanks for your support. See me at home after this. Oh yes, I don't live in Rustboro City. I live right here, on this island. Okay, we need a music, we need some music for, just gonna mute this, for the Donald, and I think it's, something that, you know, it's, very relevant. Now, the last video I did, I took out, like, the music just to avoid the whole, you know, I can't monetize it type thing. But this time, I'm going to leave it in. Have I seen part of my Takes Canada Boys bit? I have not, actually. All right, a moment. Moment of silence for the original. The original party member. Moment of silence for his loss. And this song goes out to him.
A Torkoal. Tyranitar! Is it cheating? I don't think it is. Received Tyranitar. I will. I'm gonna call him what I did last time. Really Trump. Can't stump the Trump. See, Trump's too strong for his own good. dumps a chick. Okay. I sure like that. Like I said, I'm not concerned about battling with Trump. I'm concerned about battling with the other guys that have. And this might do it. Shit. Oh, no. Wasn't enough. Man, if only it had got hit by the sandstorm. But, no, we're gonna have to heal it again. Thus making that absolutely pointless. I gotta go with the Trump here. Rock types, it won't be very effective. I whip up a sandstorm. This will do it. Game's over. We did it. Oh my god. Wow. And rock type. And you missed. Seriously, screw you and your Thunder Wave. I hope you get hit by a bus. An electric bus. Yeah, can't stump the rock slide, bitch. Trump Ranitar.
Well, Trump, you were my first. And, it is a big shame to have to say goodbye. And, to be honest, your loss. Your loss will be huge. Very, very huge. And, the next Pokemon is going to fill your shoes. You'll have to step it up bigly. And, we're going to have to part ways now, but you lasted a very, very long time. I guess everyone has to say their goodbyes eventually. And, goodbye, Trump. Bye-bye, Trump. Alright, we want to replace him with Elsa, so I'm going to stop. It's get out of back. Okay. Who do we have? Essentially, who's... We need a rock guy, I guess. Oh, hey, look, there's a... Oh, you're level 14, though. Although, our next battle's gonna be water / ice. You know what? I'm gonna go way out in left field here. I'm gonna take out Ekans. There we go. Give me a second here. I'm getting like an encoding overloaded message. Let's see if I can... video output's currently active. Oh, I can't do anything. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I'll have to figure that out later. Cancel, go away. I was going to try figuring out a way to... get. No, no. Oh, the warning message went away. Cool. All right, let's get that back. So, Trump's replacement is a snake. How ironic. Yeah, we got a lot of training to do, so. Cool, that's gonna be fun. Looking forward to that. Alright. I'm gonna go find Steven. Where does he live now? No, wait, you're not. So you know what the tutorial I looked at to how to set this thing up? It just wasn't really clear on like what I should make my video setting, so I'll figure it out later. Trial and error. As you can see, there's not much here, but this is my home. Thank you for all that you've done. This is my token of appreciation. It's the hidden machine dive. No need to be shy, you've earned this HM. Look, put away the HM08 in the TMHM pocket. While you're using Surf, you should notice dark patches of water. If you use dive, if you come to deep water like it, you'll drop to the seafloor. When you want to come back up, use dive again. In some places, it won't be possible for you to surface, though. Cool. Also, how do I breathe? Okay, do I have a Pokemon currently that can learn dive? That's the important question. Yes. Oh, good. Okay, Hypnotoad's my HM whore. Yes. Get rid of Water Gun. Cool. Alright, so we gotta go to the weird base thing, which is like below Route 128. Yeah, like here. Yeah. Alright, let's get her done. Route 127, I've caught a Pokemon. Route 128, I have not. Yeah, that's what you expect to find in the water. It's not even worth the time. I'm just gonna run. Route 128. Are we there yet? I had one of those. May he rest in peace. Also level 14? Not worth it. Okay, I'm pretty sure I haven't caught a Pokemon here yet, so I can catch a Pokemon here. And it will be... Oh, that's awesome! I approve. I approve so much, I'm just gonna throw an Ultra Ball at it and hope for the best. Once I get to that area. I have 29 of them. That's always good. Okay, maybe I should try to actually do something to it, but whatever I do will kill it. So, I have to go to one of my newly acquired weaker Pokemon. Such as Hypnotoad. That was a critical hit. You surf. Don't kill it, though. Well, I blew it. You literally did the opposite of what I told you to do. You know, can't be on this team if you're gonna be shit. Hi, Nick. Hey, May. I just in Pacific Log a little while ago. I saw a giant green Pokemon flying high in the sky. I've never seen anything like it. I wonder what it was. Is this maybe a major discovery? No, you're just gonna leave me hanging like that? Alright, so I keep getting this overload thing. I'm gonna try changing some video settings. I am going to go offline momentarily, but I will be right back to start the stream, hopefully with better video settings. Just give me about 5 minutes or so, and I will be right back. Oh, hello, I am back. Hopefully I fixed it. I changed the setting. So I either made it good or much, much worse. So, let's see what happens. It was a Philly Fanatic on a glider. It very well could have been. Alright. Let's just dive. Okay, this probably isn't where we need to go. Let's get out of this hellhole. It looks to be okay. I don't want to be here. I guess I want to be outside of this, eh? Oh, battle, okay. Could I have found the answer? Oh, hold on, I want to move some things. Sorry, I moved my windows. Now I want to move them back. Okay, there we go. Star you! I choose you! Go, giant Snorlax! Seriously, I am actually very rattled that Trump got assassinated that way. Trump being my Pokemon, of course. Hypnotoad. Seriously, did like my crazy like guess of a setting change actually work? That's incredible. Incredible if true. I know I'm not good now, but I think I can win eventually. Please register me in your Pokenav. Okay, I did it out of pity. My whole life has been about losing, but I'll never give up. Wow, that's sad. Yes, yes it would. Ah, I found it. Oh, that was easy. Now I gotta get up. I liked how in the remakes, it's just like, hey, it's light here, you can get up. Instead of the old, you know, have to manually do it. Okay, Seafloor Cavern. Get her done. Alright. There's Pokemon here. Aha! I can catch this guy! I already have one, but... Well, I technically have a Rapidash, but I mean... Fine. I'm gonna end up killing it, aren't I? Oh yeah, it flinched. Yay. Can't have too many Ponyta, I guess. Oh, it's dead. Well, you know, I'm doing very good at this catching Pokemon thing today. I would like to use Rock Smash. Actually, you know what? Mach might end up being the all-star. Strongest right now is Snorlax, though. Who'da thunk it? Alright, I wanna help with like some of the training, so I'm gonna swap out here. I'm gonna throw Chrome out front. Let's get some training in. I would like to use strength, actually. Thank you. Thank you kindly. I guess I have to battle... Oh, you're Team Aqua. I probably shouldn't have a Fire Pokemon to start, eh? Yeah, there we go. We don't need a kid around. Go on home already. No, you're not going to question how this kid, like, dove to your underwater cave thing. Just, you know, please leave. Alright. Puchiana. Oh, I guess I could have kept... Whatever. Whatever. Double kick, I guess. You know what, Puchiana? Hey, Gom. So much training is going to be required for this team.
I want to go home.
I want to get a promotion so I can boss around the grunts. That's always nice. You know, having power over other people. Actually, you know what I didn't check? I wanted to make sure this thing was recording. I should probably check that, eh? Or else you're not going to have much of a... Oh, it is currently recording. Excellent. Sorry, just want to double check again. New program. I'm a noob. Okay, we're recording. That's what's important. Thundershock. Stop. You dick. Ooh. Did a lot more damage than I would've liked. You dick. Okay. Hey, Hypnotoad. I just want to see what this guy... He's hiding something. That submarine. Sign inside. I'm sore all over. How did you all come down in that thing? It's a submarine, not a clown car. Wayne. Carvana. Thundershock. Hypnotoad. Losing makes me sore. That submarine. We Jack, man. It's a brutal ride. It's way too tight in there. Alright, what's out here? Ooh. Ooh. Did I make a right move? I guess not, because... No, I guess not. I have to... Yeah. Yeah, because I have to Rock Smash my way out of here. Ah, crap. So it's all Ponyta in here. Ponyta and Snorlax. What an odd underwater cave. Double kick. Okay, I'm just gonna run. For this thing that decides, yeah, you know what? Yeah, okay. It's good. This battle will take too long. I'm not really that patient. I'm not a patient man. That's for damn sure. Alright. Oh, yay. It's Ponyta! Ponyta. Thundershock. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Oops, alright. Oh, what the hell is this monstrosity? Okay. Yes, Rock Smash. This Babby game puzzle is too complicated for me. Oh yes, good. Move. Move to Boulder. Yeah, I don't know what it means. Oh, a marsh tomp. Or a swamper, rather. Yeah, I'm just gonna book it and run. Alright. Okay, I have a feeling this one's hiding something. Uh-huh. Yeah, oh wait. Yes. Oh, well, I'm an idiot. Whee! Damn it. Yeah, that's about one you'd expect to find in the water. This fighting plant that looks kind of like a mushroom. Alright. Let's get away safely. I wanna go they both go the same way. Ooh, I made a good call, I think. This way. Yes. I think I did it. Why is this in the water? Using a faster encoding preset. Well, seriously. Playing like the most basic thing ever. Okay, wow, I think I actually figured it out. Okay, I have to do this again. Oh! Genius. And now, wild Pokemons. Oh, okay. This I would kind of expect to find in a seafloor cave. Just run. Alright, I'm gonna heal up, what's his face? Jolteon, and we're gonna do a double battle, because I can. Ah, ha, ha, ha. How'd you manage to get here without a submarine? What an impressive child, but won't do to have you meddling about here. And I do want payback for what happened at the Weather Institute. I'm gonna give you a little taste of pain. Turn yourself to it. Jolty McJoltface, hello, get wrecked. Again. Jolty McJoltface. Remember Bodie McBoatface? That was fun. Alright. Torpedo and Mightyena. Man, Trump's Sky Uppercut would be very, very useful right now. But alas, Not meant to be. Thought he was gonna survive. I'm very, very rattled by it. I guess you could say I'm jolted by the entire experience. Alright, that's it. Stream's over. That's... We're never gonna top that. We're never gonna top that. I've peaked. Mightyena. Stupid intimidate. Ooh, swagger. All about that swag dough. Yeah, pack it up, I'm done. Hanging up my cleats. I do still miss Trump. He was... yes, Trump was... You're just taking what I'm saying out of context, aren't you? Yes, Trump was my favorite. Definitely. Of the pool of candidates, available, Trump was definitely the best. And it's a shame to see him go. Use that quote as you will. It's gonna end up on my tombstone somehow. Nick, he was a good man. He was a great man. But he's also a fan of Trump, as seen in this recording from 2017. Alright, I'm gonna swap out. You're sending it to Barstool. Hey man, they had their NFL accreditation revoked. Stop hurting yourself. Send it to Deadspin. Even though they went bankrupt because of Hogan. I have to crawl out there. Oops. Body slam, I guess. They got kicked out of the Westminster Dog Show, too? That's incredible. How do you get kicked out of a dog show? Oh, that's amazing. Though I know they're, like, Deadspin, and, like, all those sites are owned by... Who the hell owns them now? Gawker. They printed out fake credentials that apparently were so off. That's funny. That is funny. But, the barcode they use is from Captain Crunchbox. That's... You know what? Like... Credit where credit's due. They had the balls to try it. you gotta give them credit for trying. That's incredible. But like, yeah, I know a lot of flack that Gawker gets. I do read Deadspin to kill the time. Some of their articles are pretty funny. Admittedly. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Ooh, some analytics guy just followed me on the Twitter. Huge. Huge. I'm gonna swap out again. And throw Jolteon. Body slam. But some of the funny stories on Deadspin. And this is when journalistic experience is like through the roof here. There are stories about people shitting themselves. Those are fun to read. They have it every year around Thanksgiving, and it's people submit their stories of, you know, either close calls or times they've actually shit themselves. And yeah. Yeah, I like Barstool. The only thing is, because usually when I do these, like, read these sites, I'm usually at work or whatever, like, waiting to, you know, get an assignment, or, like, I'm in between assignments, or, you know, whatever. Barstool Sports have a lot of things where it's like, hey, check out the best asses of the week, and it's like, yeah, I'm at work, and, you know, there are, like, TV cameras in the background, probably shouldn't have this at the computer. Depends on where I'm reading it, but yeah, Twitter can be questionable sometimes too. Or I get like, you know, those funny like Twitter pages, and then they like have like their sponsored ones, or it's just like, oh yeah, check out the hottest celebrity's tits. And it's like, ugh. And you get like a close up of like gigantic cleavage. Yeah, see, that's smart. That's wise. Look at the app. I guess I could do the same thing. Actually, I didn't even know they had an app, so there you go. Stop hurting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Alright, headbutt, I guess. Oh, no. No. Oh, I'm tired of the confusions. Just let me... Oh, God. See, I'm lucky, because the computer's at work. Like, it's so loud in the newsroom. Like, our speakers are, like, the built-in speakers. So, or if I'm using, like, the ones with actual desktop speakers, I have headphones. Because it's loud in the newsroom. So no one would hear that, but that's pretty funny. Like, I wasn't in the office, but it was the bathroom. It was the good luck. That might actually be worse. At least if it's in the office, you could be like, it was an accident, but in the bathroom, it's kind of like, oh, sorry, I accidentally clicked on porn. While alone in the stall. Okay, that battle took a lot longer than I anticipated it to. You know, we don't dare question the motives of our leader. Here you are, just some punk going up against our boss. Maybe you must be something. Ah, ha, 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 you're so darn strong. It's terribly disappointing that you're not a Team Aqua member. You could have enjoyed the fabulous world our boss has promised us. One of us. Promised as one of us. Alright, I'm gonna throw muck out front. I'm gonna go with the giant pile of sludge out front. Jimbos of the week. No, I don't listen to PMT. Okay, seriously, who placed these boulders here? Oh, so you know what? I already screwed it up. Oh, man. Oh, no! Right, I'm gonna read it out for people who are watching this later and can't see the chat. There was one guy that started playing porn on his phone in the stall, but was wondering why the sound wasn't playing. Turns out he had his Bluetooth still connected to the office speaker. That might be the worst possible thing you could do. Okay, no, you know what? I can one-up that story. This didn't happen to me, luckily. So, at my high school, every year for Remembrance Day, we had, you know, Remembrance Day assembly. And, okay, I'm gonna have to pause the game for this, tell the story. This story deserves full attention. So, anyways, so one of the kids in, like, the AV club put together a slideshow. Now normally, like, my high school was pretty big. We had about 2,200 students. So normally what they do is they would do half the school for one assembly, half the other assembly. So they did, like, two assemblies, one after the other kind of thing. This time, for whatever reason, they said, we're just going to open up, their gym was massive, so we're just going to open up the entire gym and the whole school will be there. No, they didn't do that. Never mind, I'm wrong. So it was just half the school. So it was the second time. It was the second one. So I was in this school band, because I was a band geek, whatever. And the band played, like, you know, like the marches and all that fun stuff. Anyway, so they're getting ready to set up the slideshow. Now, this kid did it on his personal computer, and he went to open the video. He clicked on the wrong video, and unfortunately, it was a porn titled Pretty in Pink. Didn't see much. It was just a very scantily clad, attractive lady in all pink, with her fingers in places. But so, like, first, what happens is, like, you kind of, like, glance, because we already saw the slideshow, right? Because this is the second assembly. So you kind of look, you're kind of half paying attention, and then I'm like, wait, that's not normal. And then all you hear is one guy just... And then you got 1,100 students just clapping and cheering, and it was... It was pretty funny. Poor guy, like, he put the... Ended up getting the slideshow right, and then he left school for the day for obvious reasons. Now, he got really lucky. Every year, the 4 years I went to my high school, except for that year, we had an actual World War II vet come in and, like, lead us in, like, our moment of silence, and he would say a few words and, you know, talk about, like, why war is bad and, you know, the Remembrance Day stuff. That year, though, the World War II vet actually had another commitment, so he couldn't make the assembly, so we did not have any World War II vets. Which was very, very fortunate, because a lot of the times when these veterans would come in, they'd bring their families, like their grandchildren and like their children kind of thing. So he got lucky. But yes, that is the most hilarious thing that happened in high school. And I was there to witness it, and thank God it never happened to me. It never happened to me. So yeah, that's the story of the Remembrance Day porn. All right, let's take a look. What's this item? Spite. Yeah, that's supposed to be earthquake. So the half of the school that didn't get to see it, like, you know, they heard about it. And it was like, ah, damn, wish we were there, kind of thing. But it's like, it catches you off guard, because like, I'm half paying attention, because I've already seen the slideshow, and I look and I'm like, oh, wait, what? And I went to a Catholic school. I probably should have mentioned that. I went to a Catholic high school. Hold it right there! Hoo-ha! So it was you after all. Behold! See how beautiful it is? The sleeping form of the ancient Pokemon Kyogre. I've waited so long for this day to come. It surprises me how you've managed to chase me here, but it's all over now. The realization of my dream, you must disappear now! Oh crap, I didn't think I had to battle him. He didn't get suspended. So thankfully for him, he was, no, we didn't have nuns. We had the chaplain. We didn't have, like, the whole gamut. We just had, like, kind of the chaplain or whatever. So, you know, obviously not an ideal situation, but I mean, he couldn't get suspended because, like, it was his own personal computer and it was obviously an accident. So, yeah, that's obviously less than ideal. Alright, let's see what our muck can do. Oh, crap. Apparently, we used to have nuns. Like, back in the day, they had nuns, but that was before me. Before I went there. Okay, just. Ugh. This is a very, very poor start. I'm just gonna switch to Snorlax here. See, I wasn't prepared for this battle because, oh, guess what? My strongest Pokemon is dead. Okay, how is he still missing? That's actually kind of funny. Paralyze it. No. Okay, whatever. Oh, okay. Like, even our principal was a bit of a dick. He was kind of, like, felt really bad. Like, he told him, like, hey, if you want to stay home for the rest of the day, I completely understand. And, yeah, he went home. I mean, I don't blame him. I couldn't even imagine. I couldn't even imagine anything similar happening. Alright, let's throw Usain Jolt out there. Okay, the old Thundershock. Wing attack. Just using the super potions early. Is he doing like a Nuzlocke challenge as well, or what? Paralyze. There we go. Yeah, you use your wing attack. I'm gonna use my quick attack. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it how I'm going. Blop, 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 blop. Sharpedo. Let's go for Thundershock. This thing's at level 43. This thing's actually stronger than all of my Pokemon. Oh, paralyze it. Ooh, it missed. Ooh. I'm gonna use Thundershock again. Oh, I thought he would heal it. He was using Super Potion. What was that, like half full? Just go to JJ Watt's Twitter and look at the replies. There are a bunch of snarky ones that all start with, hey, JJ. My favorite reply to, like, Twitter trolls is just, cool story, bro. It's just, like, I don't even care. Okay, so, one time, the big thing in Canada is the Grey Cup. And we had the, you know, it was in Toronto this year. I didn't get to go because I was working. Otherwise, I would have went because I could have gotten tickets through work. And, hold on, let me just read this dialogue here. I commend you. I must recognize that you are truly gifted, but I have this in my possession. This red orb, I can make Kyogre. The red orb suddenly began shining by itself. Why does the red orb make the blue Pokemon come alive? Oh, well, he's back. What? I didn't do anything. Why did the red orb? Where did Kyogre go? It's a message from our members outside. Yes, what is it? It's raining heavily. Good, that should have happened. That's why we awakened Kyogre, to realize Team Aqua's vision of expanding the sea. What? It's raining far harder than we envisioned? You're in danger? That can't be. That's just not possible. Hold your position and monitor the situation. Something wrong. The red orb is supposed to awaken and control Kyogre, but why? Why did Kyogre disappear? Why? What have you wrought? You finally awoken Kyogre, haven't you? What will happen to the world if this downpour continues for all eternity? Okay. It's raining heavily than they thought, and then there's, like, their first thought is like, oh, shit, it's gonna rain like this forever, not, it's raining horribly. Anyways, continuing on. World's landmass will drown in the deepening sea. But what? Don't get all high and mighty with me. Wasn't you, Team Magma, that infuriated Groudon? As long as I have this red orb, should be able to control Kyogre. Should be able to control it. We don't have the time to argue about it here. Go outside and see for yourself. See if what you've wrought is the world that we desired. Nick, come on, you have to get out of here, too. What happened? What is this wretched scene? Did I make a horrible mistake? I only wanted... Do you understand now, Archie? You finally see how disastrous your dream turned out to be? Ah, it's sunny. We have to hurry. Wouldn't this, like, balance out, though? I'm just saying, like, it rains heavily, and then it becomes very sunny. So, like, wouldn't it just balance out? Like, I'm seeing, like, this would just be a medium. I mean, it would be a nightmare for baseball. We have to hurry. We have to do something before the situation goes completely out of control. DEFCON 5! Or 1, or whatever the bad one is. Nick, don't say anything. I know that I have no right to be critical of Archie. The way things are now, I doubt that we humans will be capable of doing anything about it. Neither can we stand by and just watch helplessly. Responsibility for putting an end to this falls to Archie and me. This defies belief. Those super ancient Pokemon, their power is unbelievable. You upset the balance of nature. Nick, what is happening? This is terrible. The scorching heat wave ended, this deluge began. Now, if this doesn't stop all of Hoenn, no. The whole world will drown. This huge rain cloud is spreading from above Sootopolis. The world is taking place there. There's no point arguing here. Sootopolis might provide answers. Nick, I don't know what you intend to do. Don't do anything reckless. Okay, I'm going to Sootopolis. See ya. I guess I have to go, too. Alright, so back to my Twitter troll story. So anyways. Not to go. I guess I have to go, west. Yeah, so the Grey Cup, big thing in Canada. Anyways, oh my god. I'm trying to talk here. Hey there, Nick, it's me, Max. Just got cleaned in a battle. This really isn't the time to chat about your battles. So I was in Toronto this year. I didn't get a chance to go because I was working. Anyways, I guess our Prime Minister had some message. Anyways, I could have had a Suicune. So anyway, someone tweets out, someone that I followed, tweeted out, fans booing Prime Minister Trudeau at the game. I guess the love affair with Prime Minister is over. And I'm like, no, Prime Minister's not at the game, because I got, from the people I was following, said, like, oh, like, some minister was there. And so I'm like, I thought the guy, like, was watching on TV and, like, misinterpreted something. Like, no, the Prime Minister's not at the game. And then he responds to me, like, hours later. And he's just like, you think you know better than someone at the game. And I'm just like, no, I thought he was at the game. And then he, like, sends me, like, a video of, like, the Prime Minister getting booed. And I'm just like, okay, like, I don't care. Cool story, bro. And then he responds the next day with, like, yeah, there's your video proof, bro. And he's like, sad thing is this guy's a member of the media and he's not covering the real story. I'm like, what the hell are you talking about? First off, I'm in sports. Second off, I wasn't even assigned the Grey Cup game. What the hell are you talking about? And thirdly, if I was assigned the Grey Cup game, me leading off with the Prime Minister getting booed is not what we do, because it's not important. Anyways, yeah, that was that story. Oh, hey, look, it's a snow grunt. I'm gonna battle it just because I can. I got one of these in a Wonder Trade. Or no, did I catch it or did I get a Wonder Trade? In Moon. Actually, no, I got a friggin' Metang in a Wonder Trade. Or a Beldum, rather. Yeah, it's front page stuff that our Prime Minister got booed at, like, a Grey Cup game. Not who won the Grey Cup. It probably wasn't even, like, that many people. It's probably, like, a couple people. I don't know. I didn't really watch the video because I don't care. There's a reason I got into sports journalism, because I don't care. No, it's because, like, I don't know, real news is depressing. Real news is way too depressing. That's one thing. I knew going into the journalism field, but I went in knowing I wanted to do sports. See a picture of Colby. I have not. No, I don't think I have. My boy Colby. I've not seen a picture of Colby Rasmus. What I used to do when he was on the Jays, at the Dome, Sky Dome, they've got the fan deck, which is like the standing area in center field. And me and my buddy used to go. And this was before, like, the Jays were, like, making world, like, playoff runs. So, like, it was very easy. Ooh, I haven't caught a Pokemon underwater yet. Yeah, whatever. Anyways, I always used to go, we always used to go right at center field, and every time Colby Rasmus would be out, we'd yell, "Hey Colby, you're a beaut. You're a beauty." Every time. It was like a tradition. Ah! They're fighting! Am I allowed to put a link in? Yes, you can. You can put a link in. I did not disable links. I don't think I did, anyways. Look at them, they're just squaring off. I'm just gonna get in the middle of it. Oh, they won't let me. Hello? Kyogre? Groudon? Kyogre? Okay, let me, okay. I'm just gonna heal my mons. I like these people just watching, like, holy shit. Oh no, Stopless will get wrecked. Big Pokemon's fighting with another big Pokemon. Please, someone make them stop. I mean, is that really any different than a Snorlax and a Wailord going at it? There's an ancient legend that claims the land and sea were shaped by a colossal battle between Pokemon. Well, I'm seeing that happen with my very own eyes. Whoa, I never expected to be witness to something this huge. Okay, cool, let me find one that isn't a clickbait article. Excellent. Good luck finding a non-clickbait article. Go for it, red Pokemon. Don't back off, blue Pokemon. Hi, do you know the names of those Pokemon fighting over there? I think that guy probably has a gambling problem.
just get the sense somehow that the two Pokemon aren't angry. I think they probably can't control their own power. Pokemon fighting Groudon, go Kyogre. Two super ancient Pokemon were awakened from long sleep. Now they are smashing each other with uncontrollable energy. I mean, Nick, being here now, I'll take to mean that you're prepared to become involved in this crisis. Well then, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Come with me, please. Oh, I wanted to go to the Pokemon Center. Fine. But yeah, have you ever been woken up from a good sleep? I'd be pissed too. Listen, Nick. Does seeing Groudon and Kyogre make you think Pokemon are to be feared? It's not true. Pokemon are really more. Alright, let's take a look at this. Before we move on, let's take a look at Colby Rasmus. Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy shit. Hold on, I gotta share this magnificent beast. Oh my, that's definitely something. Let me figure out how to do this right. Window tile? No. I don't know what any of those does. Okay, whatever. Oh, really? I can't do that. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, whatever. Look at this beauty. That's incredible. That is so incredible. Oh, man. Colby, what a beauty. All right, let's go back. That's, wow. Why am I asking you this? You already know. I forgot he's on the raise down. That's unfortunate. There is a guy I used to follow on Twitter. He was a Blue Jays fan. So majority of the people I follow are obviously Leafs, Blue Jays fans. And this guy hated the Rays. Like, he absolutely could not stand the Tampa Bay Rays. Now, I understand they're a division rival. And, you know, I don't like the Rays myself either. But this guy hated them. Like, he hated them so much that he, the Jays weren't playing. He would flip to the Rays game and cheer against the Rays. I'm like, okay, like, I get it. You hate the team, but you're actually going to go out of your way to watch them lose, or hopefully lose? Like, I don't know. That's dumb. Alright, I'm back. Inside, you'll find someone named Wallace. I think you have what's needed to help him. Do I? Okay, so I announced this earlier. I'm in the Cave of Origin. So normally, I think there's Pokemon, wild Pokemon I can catch in here, but normally the rule is I can only catch one Pokemon per area. I'm making an exception for the Cave of Origin. I'm not going to catch any of the wild Pokemon I encounter. I'm going to catch the legendary Pokemon. That will be the Pokemon I catch in here. I'm changing the rule for this particular case, because I can. I mean, if I even need to. Also, I have like two Master Balls, so I'm just... It's so foggy. One of my friends is a Michigan fan, so he hates Ohio State. Oh yeah. I know all about that rivalry. Ah, so you're Nick. I've heard tales of your exploits. My name is Wallace. I was once the gym leader of Seatopolis, but something came up. No, I'm just not going to go any further. It's like, yeah, so now I'm not anymore. So now I've entrusted my mentor, Juan, with the gym's operation. Groudon and Kyogre, the two Pokemon wreaking havoc here, seem to be super ancient Pokemon. They aren't just two super ancient Pokemon. There's one more somewhere. Somewhere there's a super ancient Pokemon named Rayquaza. It's said that it was Rayquaza that becalmed the two combatants in the distant past. But even I have no clue as to Rayquaza's whereabouts.
Both went to Butler, so when they played in the first round in Kentucky, a bunch of us got tickets. He drove an extra hour so he wouldn't have to drive through the state of Ohio. Okay, that's ridiculous. Okay, yeah, no, that's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. Also, my friend at work just became a Michigan fan for, I don't know why. He's just like, yeah, I'm just going to cheer for Michigan now. I'm like, do you even watch college football? Nick, do you perhaps know where Rayquaza is now? If you do, please tell me. Is it Sky Pillar? Sky Pillar? That's it. Must be the Sky Pillar. Nick's not a moment to lose. We'll head to the Sky Pillar right away. Where the fuck is the Sky Pillar? Oh, God damn it. Okay, so when I said Cave of Origin, I meant Sky Pillar. Fuck Ohio whenever he can. I guess he doesn't like the Drew Carey show. Cleveland rocks. He likes the Reds. Cincinnati. On MLB The Show, I play on Cincinnati. Play on the Reds. I am the number two batter. Or number three. I don't know why. I'm not even that good. But it's like Joey Votto than me. I'm like, oh, it's the Canadian connection. Absolutely. But yeah, that's weird. How can you hate Ohio but like an Ohio-based team? Sky Pillar? I've never been there. I wonder where it could be. No. Jesus Christ. Remote superior talent. Trainer who has knowledge. Experience of many kinds of Pokemon. Such a person were to appear. Was instructed by Wallace to lead that trainer to this cave. Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to heal up. I'm going to save. And then, Sky Pillar will come next stream. So let me just heal my... heal my mons. And, Big Skyline Chili fan, absolutely. I guess. In that game. See, yeah, my teams are all obviously Toronto based, living in Toronto. And then my NFL team's New Orleans. I do enjoy Drew Brees and the Saints. Yeah, let's go 32 hyper potions. That's necessary. Alright. I gotta go to the Mon Center. Okay. It's a bit of a shorter stream than usual today, but... yes, it is what it is. So I'm going to save it here. And then I'm going to call it a night. Hey everyone, the Nickster 15 here. Thanks for watching my latest video. Sorry about the video issues. I've switched to OBS Studio and I'm still trying to figure out the settings. As always, I appreciate you taking the time to watch what I do. And in case you didn't know, I do all this live on Twitch. You can check out my channel at twitch.tv/thenixter15. And to see when I go live, give me a follow on Twitter, @thenixter15. Both of those links are in the description below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys again real soon.